doing tons of damage. There's no expansion. He's only got these guys working right now. So unless these cocoons are okay, he's got four drones and two mutas going. But where's my unit loss tab? L. Unit loss. Look at this. He's lost. Church has lost way more resources, less units, but then they were, you know, 50 mineral drones that were killed. And we got the mutas coming over here. Gaz has the four mutas. No upgrades on either side. And he's got three more mutas. The queen's coming in to knock a little damage. And she's going to get freak nasty over there. We got a creep tuner. We got some more mutas coming over here. And Gaz is pulling back, get the queen back in action to get on these mutas. He might be pulling down the queen from over here or just redirecting any mutas back up on this side. Oh, and these mutas are getting taken down. We have no more mutas. Four mutas coming up for Gaz. And again, there's no resources. Church finally realizes that he needs to expand. He's got the minerals, but he looks like he was over here concentrating, trying to get stuff done. And the more he delays, there he goes. The more he delays on that, the less time he's going to get, the less minerals he's going to get. And it looks like Gaz is probably going to stack up on mutas right now. Let's see. Gaz has 6 mutas, 18 lings coming out. So this is going to be pretty standard with the mutaling support. Looks like a creep tumor went down to try and spread the creep out over here. But the speedlings with mutas, no upgrades to anything. But here we go. 1, 2, 3. What's that? 4, 8, 9 mutas. Actually, I could just do this, can't I? We got 9 mutas, 18 lings. The lings go right over to the expansion. That hatchery's going to go down. He cancels it. The drone goes down, so he's getting those resources back. This overlord's toast. We still got this entire line right here, so it looks like Gaz is probably going to try and pull his guys in up. He's taking out the spire. The Hydralis Den just came out, so we should see a couple of Hydras pump out if he's got the minerals. He's got plenty of minerals for Hydras. And where are you? And he does not pull any out. What's in the Zerg cocoon? Good Hydras. He's got four four Hydras coming. These mutas are going against these mutas. These lings are waiting until that job's done. They're gonna come over, start damaging the spine crawlers. Oh, or no, they're gonna take out the spire. Here's the queen trying to do a little damage over here. They're gonna pull out. And nope, maybe a little hit or miss. Nope, and here come the Hydralisks. And Gaz knows what's up, he's running away. And these speedlings are still down here, preventing any expansion. This is going to keep Church in here, and as you can see, he's starting to eat away on his mineral line. This one's still pretty juicy, but there's not much else. And look at these speedlings. They actually came all the way around, avoided these guys, to come and taking out these Hydralisks. Now, they're probably going to take out the queen and either come over here and take out the Hydralisk Den or come back down here and take out these... There we go, going right for the mineral line. These guys are going to be going down fast. And Church calls good game. So that was a pretty good match until Church actually wasn't expanding. He should have expanded a lot faster. Gaz was able to fall back at the right time, get out the right type of unit as far as getting his mutalisks out on time. To defend against Church's Mutalisks, and by keeping him up inside his base and not allowing him to get that expansion, he was able to choke him out. And I gotta thank Gaz for sending me this replay and letting me have at it. And I hope to get a couple more of these from whoever else wants to send them to me. So this is Dragoth checking out.